Hurricane Ida. WDAM 7 is tracking the tropics